Did you know? Marquis de Sade wrote 120 Days of Sodom, imprisoned in the Bastille, but he was transferred to an asylum in 1785, couldn't retrieve his manuscript, and assumed it was lost in the revolution. The manuscript was actually found 2 days before the attack and kept private to be published in 1904.